1955, April 17, Dr. Albert Einstein passed away due to internal bleeding in Princeton Hospital. He did not want his body examined after his death. But during autopsy, Thomas Harvey, the pathologist, took his brain for research purpose. Initially, he took some photographs and cut Einstein's brain into 240 blocks. He made some samples for the blocks and distributed it all over the world for research purpose. Several researches are conducted by Harvey as well as from others on Einstein's brain. After 30 years, a study says that Einstein's brain consists of 17% more non-neuronal cells than normal humans. Some researches are conducted by even using his photographs also. It says Einstein had large prefrontal cortex than normal people. Both research results are not accepted by other groups also. The reason is, in first research, Einstein's brain is compared with the group of brains where it average age is 56, but Albert Einstein died at 76. Second research published based on photographs also facing contradictions. Because of the photographs are taken from different angles is not suitable for research. In his lifetime, Einstein published several books and paper works. Even after his death also, many researches and paperworks are published based on his brain. Still, and in future also, this kind of research works will continue from all over the world, there is no doubt.